Programming should always be done with the door open. Next, we're going to show you how to change the user code. Enter the change code, 6 zeros. Now enter the existing user code. Now enter a new user code. And then repeat that new user code. All right, that new user code is now saved in its memory. We'll go ahead and test that new user code. All right, the lock opens as intended. We can test the old user code by entering it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Beep, beep, beep means that's an incorrect code.